in the light of this Lagos State as a leading state in the country, therefore believes that in commemorating this day, it will join the rest of other states in bringing to the fore the need to promote peace and unity among citizenry. May I add at this juncture that the grand finale of the celebration will be held under strict COVID-19 protocols, as attendance will be by invitation. This is aimed at controlling the crowd and avoiding much of human contacts, bearing in mind that we are gradually relaxing all measures put in place to curb the spread of the virus.